This man hasn't had the greatest of years, the world champion, and just season on the Grand Prix circuit just hasn't really got going this year.
Came out with a nice line earlier, Ty. I said, season finished after tomorrow night, then he said, my season finished about 4 months ago.
Well, that's
typical Ty.
Typical Ty. Obviously, the back injury was really did make life very difficult for him, but he's going to concentrate on riding just in the Extra Liga next year. Says that's going to give him more opportunity to keep himself in great shape.
We've been trying to talk him into riding in England, haven't we?
Yeah, we have. It seems to have fallen on deaf ears at the moment.
Know, but we'll have another go tomorrow.
We'll see how we get on with that. I don't know if we're going to be successful. I think it's a long shot myself. But no, hasn't been his year, but he's too good to fade away. 14.8 does it for Ty. Eight. That puts him in eighth. Just the first couple of laps and feels that that's going to be enough.
Yeah.
So we've got one more rider to
one
come.
One more to go, yeah.
And then it will be down to the all-important picks.